So on my way to SEMA for the technical inspection to get the car imported. Been there last Monday, but I needed to get rid of the wheel bar that's on the front of the car and the bars that were on the rear of the car. And they wanted to check out the engine number. So I got all that sorted now. On my way back, 20 minutes, I'll be there. And I hope everything will be okay today, so I get the papers. So, inspection finished, get my documents from here, everything was okay. Now tomorrow I go back to IMT in Castelo Branco, get the final documents for the Portuguese plates, and now my car is Portuguese, and I will be unrecognizable here. Ciao!
Hi, we're Jack and Ramona, and welcome to our channel.
He doesn't want to leave Portugal.
We bought a house in Portugal last November. We are emigrating from the Netherlands to Portugal in January. Well, we have to do a lot of things to call it a farm, but we have the land. So just let's do this.
Chicken curry wraps. Ooh. Lunchtime.
I'm ready.
Let's wrap this up. It's a wrap. Ta-da.
Okay. So somebody came here. It's the second time. Number three. Finally, it stopped raining. Hi, guys. Rained for 3 days. So this is nice. For the dogs and for me.
Ramona's working hard again. Filling everything. Smells nice. Fresh grass.
Para esta expedição com o nome de Ocean Sensors, os cientistas da equipa ficaram intrigados com um achado que inicialmente pensaram ser um tipo de
anémona
do mar ou anémona do mar. Daniel Moore, o gestor científico da expedição, explicou à CNN que classifica para já este organismo como um mistério, porque ainda não é possível perceber.
Hi guys. Well, another big pile of wood that we collected from the land yesterday. And today put it through the shredder and make mulch of it. Ramona is in the back there, somewhere. Yeah. Mowing the grass. We're gonna see what how she is doing later. Thank you. Look at that lady working very hard. That's sounding pretty good. Nice job.
Yeah, that's like sugar.
Yeah.
Same.
Doing fitness and working at the same time. Nice. Another what?
Rock stumps, it's not flat.
Okay.
It's not flat land, so.
No, okay.
That's a challenge.
Okay, but it works.
Yeah.
It's better than it was.
Well, it wasn't a bad height, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's nice.
I like the look.
It looks better.
Yeah. And then we've got a full barrel of mulch. Come on.
Huh?
What are you doing? Ah, oké.
Wat ben jij aan het doen?
Gewoon chillen.
Nou, joh.
Doei.
Kun je even stoppen?
Man. What are they then?